This is my project using an Arduino microcontroller, a MIDI digital music shield, 21 digitally addressable LEDs, and a Fender Strat guitar. This is the Arduino and the MIDI shield mounted on the back of the guitar. I send MIDI musical note data to the shield, transfer the data to the Arduino, run a sketch to recognize the specific note played, and light the correct note/LED on the guitar fretboard.